Regional Championship, Mike Krzyzewski has cemented himself as the best in college basketball.
When I was at Duke, he had still not won a national championship. We hated that.
Getting to that level, to be the last one standing, to cut down the nets, it's pretty special to do that with him.
There isn't a person associated with college basketball that isn't happy to see Coach K finally win a national championship.
It feels really good to finally win a game in April.
Getting Coach K his first national championship, that was the greatest thing ever.
For the first time in two decades, college basketball has a repeat champion.
I don't know if I understood or even we understood the historical significance of what we were doing.
Question about it. This is now a modern-day basketball dynasty.
We believed in Coach K, and to see that belief ultimately pay off was something that I'll always cherish.
And Coach K is the proud father of three in more ways than one.